Let's consider how to accept payments in chatbots using Telegram Stars. Add a message element. Enter a description for the item. You can also add interactive elements, a picture or gallery from product cards. Click Add button. Choose Payment and select Payment button type. Write the text of the button in the field. Select the Telegram Stars payment system. Select a payment type, fixed price or any amount. Enter a payment amount, or select it from the variable list, for example, if you get a payment amount using an external data request. For example, you can choose the any amount type for donations, so users can transfer any amount of money. If you choose this type, set the minimum payment amount, and when a user meets or exceeds it, the successful payment flow will continue. Enter your product name. Your product name and price will be displayed on the payment system page and in the receipt. Save the changes made. After clicking the button, the user will be able to pay for the product without leaving the app. The money will be transferred to your account immediately. If necessary, you can issue a refund in the Accept Payments section.